I just found some like cattail stuff. It's real fluffy. This thing takes a light so quickly from I just lit it up. I'll show you right now. This thing goes whoosh. Look at that. Real quick, it just goes whoosh. As the surface area goes up, it'll go but as it goes in, it's not very flammable. That's why you gotta have like dead grass and stuff next to it. I'll show you guys one more time. Let's see if I can get the, look at that. It's a pretty fast burn, but if you have other stuff like dead grass and stuff on it, it'll light up real quick. So I'm gonna do that and set up a little fire and then make some charcloth. Sorry, I forgot to start the camera on the light. But I got this guy on the fluffy stuff going up real quick. I'm just adding to it. Gonna throw this on top. Build a fire around it. Trying to keep this as small as possible. Just because there's a lot of stuff around me. Don't want too much smoke. I forgot to peel off the logo. Oh well. As you can see, the can starting to turn brown. That's just the metal heat oxidizing. Hopefully pretty soon you'll see a bunch of smoke coming out of that hole. My battery hasn't died. Nope, you're still going. My battery's almost dead.